welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, find dy by dx if y is equal to sine inverse of x into square root of 1 minus x minus square root x into square root 1 minus x square the whole. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss one formula, which is sine of a minus b is equal to sine a into cos b minus cos a into sine b, and we also have d by dx of sine inverse x is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's move on to the solution now. We are given that y is equal to sine inverse of x into square root of 1 minus x minus square root x into square root of 1 minus x square the whole. And we have to find dy by dx. First of all, we suppose let x be equal to sine a and square root x be equal to sine b. Now, using these values of x and square root x, in this we get y is equal to sine inverse of x, and in place of x here we put sine a, into square root of 1 minus x, and here in place of x we can put sine square b. Since we know that square root x is sine b, so x would be sine square b. So here we have 1 minus sine square b minus square root x, which is sine b, into square root of 1 minus x square, and in place of x here we put sine a, so 1 minus sine square a the whole. So further we have y is equal to sine inverse of sine a into square root of 1 minus sine square b would be cos b, since we know that sine square a plus cos square a is equal to 1, and from here we have cos square a is equal to square root of 1 minus sine square a minus sine b into cos a. Now, from the key idea we have sine of a minus b is equal to sine a cos b minus cos a sine b. So using this, in place of this, we get y is equal to sine inverse of sine of a minus b. This means we have y is equal to a minus b. Now, as we had assumed x to be equal to sine a, so from here we can say that a is equal to sine inverse x. So y is equal to sine inverse x minus, now as sine b is assumed to be square root x, so b would be equal to sine inverse of square root x. So from here we have dy by dx is equal to d by dx of sine inverse x minus sine inverse square root x. That is, we have dy by dx is equal to d by dx of sine inverse x minus d by dx of sine inverse square root x. Now we already know that d by dx of sine inverse x is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square. So Using this, we get dy by dx is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square minus 1 upon square root of 1 minus square root x the whole square into d by dx of square root x. This gives us dy by dx is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square minus 1 upon square root of 1 minus x into d by dx of square root x would be 1 upon 2 into square root x. That is, further we have dy by dx is equal to 1 upon square root of 1 minus x square minus 1 upon 2 into square root x into square root of 1 minus x. This is the value of dy by dx. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.